Beware, beware, the daughter of the sea. Beware, I heard him cry. His words carried upon the ocean breeze as he sank beneath the tide. Those blood-soaked shores of Kalimdor, where sailors fought and died, the Eardmore fell at the remore because she left his side.
Why this, oh daughter of the sea? Why this, did you forget your sins and days? Always the pride of a nation's eyes. How could she go astray
when she did flee across the ocean deep? The Eardmore